An excerpt from The Myth of Left and Right by Verlan Lewis and Hyrum Lewis. The problem for American politics, then, is not tribalism per se. After all, tribalism is a fundamental part of human nature and an inevitable part of politics. The problem is that we don't acknowledge the tribalism. Instead of confronting the reality that we are conforming to tribes, we tell ourselves reassuring stories about how everything our party believes just happens to grow out of a principled ideological essence.